The British royal family is good for the UK in terms of financially. They generate over $1 billion a year in tourism money. People wanting to visit, to go to Buckingham Palace or Kensington Palace or this, that, the other. Can't they just use the money they make from tourist money from that to subsidize their lifestyle? I would think so, right?
I guess in a roundabout way they do, but who knows what goes out.
I just think that would make their lives simpler because it would make the people feel less entitled. Like, oh, I'm paying for them, right? And I get it. Technically, Harry and Meghan have spent more than some of their peers. Meghan Markle has spent more on fashion than Kate Middleton has, and a lot more, a lot more. And these are things that the British public nitpick about and get upset over. Prince Harry and Meghan Markle also spent millions of dollars on their Frogmore cottage at Windsor Castle.